Hi everyone. Hari ini saya mau share pasal evening care daripada Atomy. The cleansing set yang saya guna daripada Atomy. Ramai yang bertanya, "Jess, bolehkah saya guna foam saja? Cukup sudah?" Untuk saya lah, ini pendapat saya. Semua orang mempunyai pendapat lain kan. Untuk saya foam saja tidak cukup, sebab foam kan dia kasih bersih di luaran saja. Macam mana, how about our skin yang dari dalam, itu dead skin semua, kita perlu kasih bersih juga. Because like every day kita kan keluar, we are exposed to dust, to smoke hari-hari. Jadi maka itu muka kan itu fine dust semua masuk dalam our pores. So that's why we really need to clean our face, skin truly lah. I think that is very important to have a proper cleansing set. So my favorite cleansing set definitely is from Atomy. So in Atomy dorang ada itu deep cleanser, foam cleanser, peeling gel dan juga peel off mask. So today saya akan share dan tunjuk macam mana penggunaan itu cleansing set dengan Atomy. Before saya start, saya mau share dulu yang sekarang ni muka saya ada makeup sikit. Sebab saya dah keluar tadi, so definitely you can see the mascara and so. So everything is actually from Atomy. And why this cleansing part is very important, because when our skin is clean kan, bila kita punya muka sudah bersih dan bagus, maka apa-apa skincare yang kita pakai lepas tu kan, dia akan senang absorb into our skin. So bila dia absorb into our skin properly, so we can see result, boleh nampak result. Kalau kita guna foam saja kan, saya rasa mustahil, it will take a longer time. So let's start with our Atomy punya skincare sharing daripada saya. Yeah. First, I'm gonna start with this Atomy Deep Cleanser. Okay, ini ada 150 ml. This one also will help to remove itu light makeup. Dia akan kasih clear itu skin. Dia akan clean itu skin dari dalam juga, dari dalam pori-pori. Okay. So cara dia, saya selalu tap on my face dulu. Okay, paling bagus sampai itu leher, tapi ini untuk muka saja, untuk video, jadi saya buat untuk muka saja. Okay, leher saya buat nanti. So what we do kan, kita massage saja, massage. You can put on your mouth kalau pada pakai lipstick. And the smell is really really good, bagus smell dia. Cuci makeup sikit. The mascara saya tidak worried, pasal the mascara kalau kena air ni, because this is smudge proof, bukanlah terus-terus, but if you put yang heavily water kan, dia akan tanggal sendiri. So it's easy. When you do this also, dia akan bagi kita glossy skin. The skin will be very glossy and clean. See, and the smell kan really good, very comforting. Okay, kalau sudah puas hati, sudah clean, so saya guna ini Atomy punya cotton, 100% cotton. So use this cotton. Fokus dia bagus. Tunggu ah. Okay, we are back. So I'm gonna use cotton and wipe it off. See? Nampak tu kotoran muka? Sangat-sangat kotor. Okay. Oh, tengok. Kotor. So, wipe it off. Okay. Oh, sangat kotor. Okay. padahal keluar sekejap saja tadi. Okay, we are done with this and next we're gonna do foam cleanser.
Okay, next kita buat itu foam. Okay, this is the Atomy foam 150 ml. So ada cara mau pakai ini foam dia sebab ramai cara guna dia punya foam cara salah, because if you don't lather it properly, your skin will become dry. So if you lather it properly, make bubble, so punya muka akan moisturize because of the ingredients that dia sudah provided in di dalam. Later I'll explain. So I set it dulu. So what you will do is that, cut like skip. Just take a pea size. Okay, just take a pea size, then lather di tangan. Okay, lather di tangan. You have to make bubbles. Make bubbles. Then once it's ready, then you foam. Kalau macam ni nggak, kalau kau foam punya muka, then after that macam ada hilang-hilang tu kan, means it's not ready yet. So just little pea size brings a long way. I will explain dia punya kebaikan nanti. Okay, this one will help to remove itu residue of the apa yang kita pakai lah, makeup kan, whatever it is. Okay, I'm done. So semua cuci.
Okay, muka sudah cuci guna foam. So tinggal lap-lap lagi sampai kering. Okay, while waiting, so I would like to explain pasal itu deep dulu. Ini deep kan actually it helps to firm the skin juga. And they have this apa itu green tea extract kan yang dia tolong untuk kasih clear itu skin. Aside from that, dia orang ada itu carrot extract and typosorol kan that helps to retain skin elasticity dan nutrition di dalam kulit kita. Then the Atomy punya foam cleanser memang as I mentioned just now, it helps to remove itu residue makeup. Remove the residue makeup. Actually dia juga tolong to apa itu to clean the pores and hydrate itu skin. It's meant to moisturize our skin. Okay, as you can see, my skin actually feels really soft. I use this deep and foam every evening. Morning saya pakai foam saja bersih muka saya because the skin is still clean. So in the evening after a long day satu hari, so saya akan guna deep and foam. Dia tolong ngasih clog my pores, remove the impurities whatever it is for my skin deep, dan baru foam. Cause somehow every day I'm using makeup juga, slight makeup yang sunscreen, the cushion or sila depends apa mood saya mau pakai. So it will help lah. We really need to clean because remember makeup semua tu masuk kita punya pori-pori segala-galala kan. So next step you gonna use the make sure dry dulu betul-betul. Next step we gonna use itu Atomy peeling gel. Yang ini 120 ml. This is my favorite. Saya guna ni 2 times at least lah in a week because it helps to remove saya punya, tolong kasih keluar saya punya dead skin, terus kasih soften my skin. Ramai ni yang pakai ni kan, terkejut ni actually they have lighter skin, tapi because they don't do peeling, so the skin macam dia tampal, so dia jadi dark. Okay, and also cautious because ramai yang lepas guna the evening care set, they realize that bila muka diorang sudah clear kan, diorang nampak pigment. Actually kan ramai kita yang actually ada pigment because we don't know, kita tidak guna itu sunscreen. We don't know the importance of using sunscreen, especially weather kita yang sangat-sangat panas. Where else SPF tidak cukup tau, sunscreen is more effective. So we need to use sunscreen to protect our skin from the sun rays. Then after that kita letak lah yang lain-lain, okay? So this is the peel. They are clear color, okay? Don't scrub, apply saja dulu. Don't worry. This one kan dia akan tolong exfoliate kita punya kulit. Remove that skin. Okay. So that kita punya skin yang kita beli when our skin is clean, bersih gitu kan, dia boleh absorb semua tu nutrition, vitamin-vitamin untuk muka kita. Leave it for a while. If you have very very dry skin, please don't use it on the same day. Yo, kasih, let's say kalau hari ini kau buat peel, besok baru kau buat itu mask. Because takut kau punya skin makin dry. Because it sudah remove kan, some people dia akan rasa gatal. So we don't want that to happen. So that's why I'm making this video, so that we know lah how to use it properly and what are the terms and what yang ini semua sharing dari diri saya sendiri, apa yang saya nampak semua. Because I thought my skin kan memang clean and clear. However, when I do this, baru saya perasan my skin is actually clearer, lebih cerah dari ini. And I notice kan saya actually ada pigment. Remember, pigment do not come, tidak akan datang dalam masa satu hari. Pigment adalah proses yang diambil bertahun-tahun baru terhasilnya pigment. Pigment keluar bila melanin kan, keluar untuk protect kita punya skin daripada sun ray, especially when we don't use sunscreen. So bila kita selalu kita pakai kan tuh melanin banyak-banyak keluar, jadi kumpul lah, itulah jadi dia pigment. Okay. Dia akan juga help to apa itu, kita punya skin tidak akan jadi sangat dull. Okay, when we apply this, it must be in consistency of wet and dry. Jangan terlampau dry, jangan terlampau wet juga. Okay, so as for now, okay, now mine boleh. Can you see? You massage it, or massage line like you. What you call this? In circular motion, tengok. This is my dead skin. And one thing good pasal guna ini, because it will help to control the excess sebum from our skin. Ada yang rasa muka dia berminyak-minyak tuh kan, pasal our skin is clogged. So it will help to remove and everything. Jangan foam itself kan tidak cukup. See all, this is all my dead skin. Oh, banyak juga nih, lumayan. Can you see? So yang putih-putih ini. Don't worry, this peeling will not harm your skin because dia tidak kasar. Dia actually tolong untuk minyak-minyak juga excess. Okay. Because dia ini kan guna help to control the sebum, because dia ada tuh citrus grandis peel extract to help to eliminate excess sebum and soften sensitive skin. Once sudah puas hati, sudah clean and clear, then you need to rinse it with water. Okay? Tidak cukup tidur sih, my eyelid. Okay, I think I'm satisfied. Sudah puas hati. I will rinse my face again with water. Okay, water. So we rinse. Okay. Can you see my skin? So clear kan? So bersih kan? My skin is clean, very soft. gala-gala lah, positive. Alright. So the next step is the peel off mask. Oh, habis sudah peel off masknya nih. Sebab sumandak saya pun hantam peel off mask. Oke. Okay. This one kan dia ada itu jade powder and also amethyst powder kak. This the jade powder will help for circulation of our skin and the amethyst powder will help to itu pores kita. Hah? Help to remove the clogged pores semua segala-gala. So actually kau boleh guna tangan. Oh sorry. And this is 120 ml kyo. And murah saja, RM34. Alright, it comes in set. Kalau set saya rasa the foam, deep peel and mask 128 kah? Tak percaya kan? So big. Saya pun tak percaya mula-mula. And can use very long. Alright, so kau boleh guna tangan, tapi saya suka guna brush, okay? And sometimes ini mask mix with vitamin C, macam I take the ball, mix vitamin C or coffee or spirulina and mix, kasi sudah campur, lepas tu baru saya akan apply on my face lah. As for now, today saya akan apply itu mask alone. Sejak, oh, agak jatuh. Dia akan help to tighten out skin juga ni tau. So rajin-rajin aku nak kya. Kau rasa sejuk ni bila kau apply on your face. And don't worry, kau boleh bercakap. Apa juga di layar otak, di layar. Kenal? So nanti I'll come back and I'll talk more about this peel off mask. Cuci dulu brush. Okay, yang ni peel off mask kan, actually it helps to relax our skin and pore care, dia tolong kasi firm, circulation and all the benefits of it, then it will really help to clear the skin. So when our skin is clear kan, after this when I apply my skincare, it will absorb very very well and easy. And in the same time juga, kalau cukup tebal or bagus nasib, it also help to tarik itu blackheads from the wajah yang kalau ada yang sumbat. Okay, so nanti once it's dry, then I'll come back. Cacang. sudah dry, almost dry actually, tapi I'm rushing semua keluar. So yang masih melekat, I will do it myself later. Anyhow, this is how you remove it dari bawah. Over, you can rinse it with water. Remember, setiap kali after you do peel off mask, you need to rinse the muka because we need to close off all these pores. One, lepas sudah bersih, then we can continue with our other skincare routine. Okay? So I hope this video is informative dan boleh membantu ramai orang memahami lagi. memahami kenapa penggunaan e-being cassette itu adalah amat penting. However, memang itu e-being set khas untuk skincare normal to sensitive. Tapi kita tahu juga ada juga orang yang lagi super sensitive. So, if kita tidak boleh guna itu evening care for, you can use the mild series cleansing which is also from Atomy. They are ecocert and from babies sampailah elderly punya skin boleh guna. The bubble, saya tidak di sini, the bubble cleanser, the bubble mild, dia ada deep and foam, and the peeling gel which is my favorite. The peel cleansing water which is my favorite yang tolong with my oil seed and everything tu. Itu ada exfoliating, remove makeup, even heavy makeup and etc. So if anything, always read the instruction. Everything is provided. Please read the ingredients. Mana tak ada yang ngam sama kita ke tidak, okay? So kalau tidak sure, mau juga pakai, please always ask. Alright, thank you and have a great day everyone.